The Minnesota-Wisconsin football rivalry is an American college football rivalry between the Minnesota Golden Gophers and Wisconsin Badgers. It is the most played rivalry in the NCAA Division I football bowl subdivision, with 131 meetings between the two teams. The winner of the game receives Paul Bunyan's axe, a tradition that started in 1948 after the first trophy, the Slab of Bacon, disappeared after the 1943 game, when the Badgers were supposed to turn it over to the Golden Gophers. Minnesota and Wisconsin first played in 1890 and have met every year since, except for 1906. Wisconsin leads the series 62-61 8 through 2021. Wisconsin took the series lead for the first time after defeating Minnesota 31-0 in the 2017 game. Minnesota had led the overall series since 1902, at times by as many as 20 games. The rivalry game is sometimes known as the Border Battle. The rivalry was first played in 1890 on Minnesota's campus, in Minneapolis, resulting in a 63-0 Minnesota victory. Theron Lyman led Wisconsin to its first win over Minnesota in 1894. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.